If an airplane crashes directly on the border between Canada and the US, where will you bury the survivors?
In their hometown, I would hope. Unless they get buried when the plane crashes, then the game over.